Riku! Blitzball!
Hey, you okay?
Hey! Yo. Hiya. Oh.
You wanna try that move one more time?
Finally. Things were starting to look up.
Who you play for?
The Zanarkin Abes.
What team you say again?
I meant, forget that. I got too close to Sin, and my head's all foggy-like. So, I don't know where this place is, or even where I came from.
Sin's toxin got to you, but...
All right, back to practice.
I'm Waka, coach and captain of the Besaid Aurochs, brother.
What, you hungry? Okay, back to the village. I'll get you something.
I felt like I could trust this Waka, so I just had to ask.
It's true Zanarkin was destroyed, right? 1,000 years ago? So it's just a big pile of rubble now, isn't it?
Long time ago, there were a whole lot of cities in Spira. Big cities with machina, machines to run them. People played all day and let the machina do the work. And then... Well, take a look. Sin came and destroyed the machina cities. And Zanarkand along with him. Yeah, that was about 1,000 years ago, just like you said. If you ask me, Sin's our punishment for letting things get out of hand. What gets me, though, is we gotta suffer because of what some goofballs did way back when. Of course, we must always repent for our sins. That's important. It's just that it's hard to keep at it sometimes, you know?
It was just as Riku said. Waka and Riku couldn't both be lying. Why would they?
But you from the Zanarkand Abes, that was a good one, huh? Hey, I'm not saying the team never existed, yeah? But you gotta figure, a team living in luxury like that be pretty soft, eh?
I appreciated the fact that Waka was trying to cheer me up. But at that time, all I could think about was everything that happened to me. All this started with Sin. Maybe if I could find Sin one more time, I could go home. For now, I'd just live life until that time came. No more worrying about where or when I was. Sure, it was hard not to think of home, but I started to feel better already. A little better, maybe.
Hey, it's this way!
Huh? Let me go!
Got a favor to ask you.
You want me on your team, right?
Hmm? A major Blitz tournament coming up. All the teams in Spira will be there. It's so huge, I'm sure someone there will recognize you. Then, you can go back to your old team, right? It'll be fun. What do you say, huh? Come on, come on!
Sure thing.
Dude, our team is gonna rock, eh?
I thought then that Blitzball and Sin were the only two things that Spira and Zanarkand had in common. I wasn't too far off, either.
This is where I was born. I started Blitz when I was 5. I joined the Aurochs at 13, 10 years ago. 10 years, and we never won a game. Well, after last year's tournament, I quit. Time seemed right. So, after quitting, I got this new job, yeah? But every time my mind wandered, I thought about the game.
10 years without a single win will do that.
My first match last year was my big chance. But something else was on my mind. I couldn't focus.
Nice excuse.
Hey!
So, you want to win the next tournament? Go out with a bang. So, what's our goal?
I don't care how we do. Long as we play our best. If we give it our all, I can walk away happy.
No. If I say, what's our goal, you say, victory. When you play in a Blitzball tournament, you play to win.
Victory? You're serious?
Ah, the one from the sea.
Be on guard.
After surviving your run-in with Sin, it would be a shame.
Who are they?
Luzu and Gata, Crusaders.
Huh? Crews of what?
What, you forgot that too? Hey, sorry. Don't worry about it. I'll help you out.
Cool. In return, come tournament time, I'll make sure we take the cup.
Cool. About the Crusaders, you can ask them yourself. They got a lodge in the village. Be safe, village.
They got any food there?
We'll get you something over there later. Take a look around first. Let's see. The Crusaders' lodge is over yonder. Luzu and Gata are usually there. All right. Over here.
Huh? What's up?
You do remember the prayer, right?
I didn't know it in the first place, to tell the truth.
Man, that's like the basics of the basics. All right, I'll show you. Go ahead, you try. Okay, now, go present yourself to the temple summoner.
Any Blitzball player would know that prayer. It was the Blitzball sign for victory.
Hey, you!
I think...
So, Sin can't be far, right? You're not hiding anything, are you?
Why would I?
If Sin's nearby, it'll attack the island for sure. But it hasn't. I wonder why.
I'm sorry. I really don't know anything. To tell the truth, I don't even know what the Crusaders are.
You're kidding, right?
Sin, the toxin. Gotta tell him who we are.
Yes, sir. The Crusaders are sworn to battle Sin. We have chapters throughout Spira, accepting all who wish to join our struggle. The hero Meehan formed the Crusaders 800 years ago as the Crimson Blades. Later, our ranks grew and we called ourselves the Crusaders. We've been fighting Sin ever since.
What? You've been fighting 800 years and you still haven't beat it?
Well, we've steered Sin away from towns many times. And that's all we can do. Nobody's ever been able to defeat it. Our mission as Crusaders is to protect the temples, towns, villages, and people of Spira.
So, then whose job is it to defeat Sin?
Is Sin's toxin really this bad, sir?
It does seem rather bad. We could just tell you, but I think it better for you to try and remember. Go pray at the temple. Perhaps Yevon will help you regain your memory. We've been we must go, now.
Go present yourself to...
It was then, standing in that place. I began to realize how different this world was from my own.
Years have passed since Lord Braska became High Summoner. And finally, we receive a statue for our temple.
Well, what's a High Summoner? I got too close to Sin's, toxin. It was funny hearing myself make the same excuse over and over. Funny, and a little sad.
The summoners are practitioners of a sacred art, sworn to protect the people of Yevon. Only a chosen few become summoners, who call forth entities of great power, the Aeons. The Aeons hear our prayers and come down to us. They are the blessing of Yevon.
So what he meant was that we should respect some kind of great men or something like that, I figured.
Sorry, man. No time for... Take a nap.
You could at least go see how they are doing.
We can't interfere. It's a rule.
But it's been nearly...
It's been nearly a day already.
Perhaps you could go look for us.
People are searching for him now.
Thank you.
Who cares whether he comes back or not?
But he might die.
Fine, let him.
Do you hate him so? But if he dies, you'll never be able to tell him how much you hate him.
Waka? Is something wrong?
The summoner hasn't returned from the trial.
Eh?
Well, apprentice summoner, really.
Huh?
There's a room in there called the Cloister of Trials. Beyond is where the apprentice summoner prays. If the prayer is heard, the apprentice becomes a fully fledged summoner. Remember?
So someone is in there somewhere, and they haven't come back out. Right, I got it.
A day's already gone by.
Is it particularly dangerous in there?
Sometimes, yes.
Why don't you go in and help?
There's already guardians in there. Besides, it's forbidden.
Hey, but what if something happens? What if the summoner dies?
The precepts must be obeyed.
Like I care.
Maybe this wasn't such a good idea after all.
Into you. Hey, it's okay. Only summoners, apprentice summoners, and their guardians can enter here. It's a tradition, very important.
So what about you?
Me? I'm a guardian.
A guardian?
Summoners go on a pilgrimage to pray at every temple in Spira. Guardians protect them. The Guardian's in there now. One of them's got a short fuse, and who knows what the other's thinking. Well, now that we've come this far, might as well go all the way.
What are you doing here? Didn't think we'd be able to handle it.
No, it's just... See, I told you she gets mad easy.
Is the summoner all right?
Who are you? I've done it. I have become a summoner.
Man, was I surprised. And here I was thinking summoners were all old geezers.
See this?
I can't see anything.
Ready.
Okay.
I had never seen anything like it in my life. Sure, it was a little scary, but still, I could feel a strange kind of gentleness coming from it. I remember, that night, we talked for the first time. I didn't know it then, but after that night, everything changed. For everyone. For me.
Let me introduce you to the team. This guy here wants into the tournament so bad, I let him on the team. His memory's a little fuzzy, so don't mind him if he says anything odd. Come on, say hi.
Hi, guys.
Hi. Hello.
So what's our goal?
To do our best!
Nope, we got a new goal now. Our new goal is victory! To win every match, defeat every opposing team, to bring the Crystal Cup back to our island. That's all we need to do to win. Easy, huh?
Victory!
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 Yeah!
You sure got the boys.
You heathen!
Stay away from the summoner!
You're a bad man!
Lady Yuna, be careful.
But it was really my fault to begin with. I'm Yuna. Thank you so much for your help earlier.
Huh? I'm sorry about that. Wasn't I not supposed to... Guess I... kind of overreacted.
Oh, no. I was overconfident.
I saw that Aeon thing. That's amazing.
Really? Do you think I can become High Summoner?
Lady Yuna, come play with me some more.
So, tomorrow then.
Tomorrow?
We're going on the same boat, aren't we?
Oh, really?
We can talk more.
Huh.
You can tell me all about Xanarkand.
She's cute, yeah? Don't get no ideas.
No promises there, big guy. Hey, but what if she, like, comes on to me?
That's not going to happen. If you get tired, let me know. I had a bed made for you. Ready? Good. Sleep tight.
Where's that boat?
Everyone will find us if it doesn't come soon.
You really sure this is okay?
Would you take me to Xanarkand?
Hey! You said you'd go with me!
Oh, hey, I...
I thought Waka told you not to get any ideas.
He did?
Yeah, so you're coming with me.
Hey, stop dreaming! You with a woman? You can't even catch a ball! Oh, what's the matter? Gonna cry again? Cry. That's the only thing you're good for.
You.
Huh? What'd you say?
You have to speak loudly.
I hate you!
Huh?
That's the spirit.
You can do it!
I hate you!
He's dead, okay? Dead. He does look a lot like Chapu. I was surprised, too, the first time I saw him. But no matter what he looks like, he isn't Chapu. You shouldn't have brought him here in the first place.
Yeah, but he needed our help.
Excuses again?
Yeah, but...
That's it. No more. Enough, Waka.
Scary. So, who's Chapu?
My little brother, Chapu. He looked like you.
He's dead?
He was with the Crusaders when they fought Sin last year. He didn't make it. I first heard on the day of the tournament.
Oh, so that's why.
I became a guardian to fight Sin, yeah?
Revenge, then?
That was the idea. I'm more worried about a stupid game now than avenging my brother. Well, after the next tournament, I'll be a guardian full-time. I know it kinda looks like I'm using you, but I'm not.
Don't worry. I mean, I owe you a lot. You really... help me out, you know? What I mean is... thanks, Waka.
Stop. You're embarrassing me. Hey, sleepyhead. Something I want to give you.
Whoa! You're giving this to me?
Yeah, use it well.
That's the sword you gave Chapu.
Well, he never used it. Where's Yuna?
We're taking the same boat as Yuna, right? Why do we gotta wait here?
Yuna came to this village 10 years ago. When the last calm started.
The calm?
Since then, she's been like a little sister to me and Lulu. But she had the talent. She became an apprentice. Now, today, she leaves as a summoner.
This is our journey. We should leave together.
You really don't need all that luggage.
They're not really my things. They're gifts for the temples we're to visit.
This isn't a vacation, Yuna.
I guess you're right.
Okay, off we go. Here comes one now. Hey, why don't you try out that sword I gave you? Ha!
No problem.
Not too shabby. You kept up with might make a good guardian someday. A flyer. My kind of customer. If you can't beat them down, you gotta use magic of an element they don't like.
Magic? Element?
Let's have our black mage show you what I mean. Lu, you're up.
Clueless, aren't you? Good thing I'm here.
Spells of ice work well against fire fiends. And ice fiends are weak against fire magic. You follow?
I get fire and ice, but what about lightning and water?
Lightning and water are opposed, just like fire and ice. This one here is a water fiend, which means... Take your time.
Let's get going, man.
We're gonna wait.
Huh?
Art, you ready? It's an ancient custom. People leaving the island pray here for a safe trip. Chapu didn't pray that day. Said he'd miss his boat. That should do it.
That's enough.
What's with that guy?
Kimari Ronso, of the Ronso tribe. He's learned the fiend's way of fighting.
That's not what I meant.
He's another Yuna's guardians.
Huh?
Sometimes we don't understand him either. Kimari doesn't talk much anyway.
Mm.
But he has protected me since I was a child.
Hmm.
It's your department, right?
True, true. But, why don't we let our summoner show us what she's made of? Your first real battle. Let's see some style.
Show us what your training has taught you, Yuna.
Okay.
We'll be right back. Another one of those. No problem. Leave this one to me, huh? Say goodnight, Birdie.
Let us Guardians handle the likes of the... I'll handle it.
Thank you.